Moni Plus Managing Director Kajanan Bave said Moni Plus started as a small finance company in 1998, but it saw the demand of little people borrowing money for their own reasons, mostly the school fee loans. In 2006, they expanded and created products that will meet the needs of little people and give them that financial access.
Personal loans, and then we also have asset finance, foreign exchange, term deposits as well. So financial inclusion is simply we are trying to make it available to more and more people as much as possible.
Moni Plus, social obligation and a challenge are to create systems and products that will help the rural communities as well as to drive development in the country.
Now you know that I'm abusing or giving an excuse. No, God. People are fully compliant.
Governor Paias Wingti officially opened the new office and welcomed them into the province so that there is competition in the market for borrowers to choose. Wingti urged the people not to borrow to fulfill their social obligations like compensation and bright price. He urged them to borrow wisely for the right reasons like for school fees or starting up a business.
Borrowing for all the social obligations because we come from a society, the big man mentality. So we want to maintain our big man mentality and we have to borrow some money to fulfill these social obligations. I tell you, you're putting a rope around your neck.
Provincial Administrator Joseph Nang said such services open doors for investors to invest in the province. Nang urged Moni Plus and other banking and financial organizations to provide the best financial services to promote entrepreneurship to local people, as well as giving them access to financial inclusion.
This branch will surely cater for our unbanked population, including civil servants, in the province and perhaps in the region.
Moni Plus will open its two other branches in Kokopo and Alatau. It has 8 branches and is planning to have more branches in all the 22 provinces. Vasinata Yama, National MTV News, Mt Hagen.